Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel, and this is MJ. And for today's video guys, I will be teaching you some Thai words para guys if you are going to travel Thailand someday. So meron kayong short details or meron kayong mga konting malalaman about sa Thai language guys. Kasi for the information of everybody, so yung Thailand is a non-speaking country. Kaya in order to communicate with them someday if you're going to travel Thailand, para mas madali kayong magkaintindihan ng mga Thai people dito guys. So if you are interested, just keep on watching. Okay guys, so let's start with the very known greetings nila, which is Sawadee Ka. Okay, so by the way, they have their signature na krap or ka. Pag krap ka daw, nakabigas ka ng R sa kanilang Sawadee Krap, which means magaling ka talaga sa R or magaling ka daw yung magbigas ng mga words na. So and then ka for the girls. Pwede ano yun guys, pag lalaki ka, dapat kung sino yung kinakausap mo, girl ba or boy, krap talaga yung gagamitin mo guys. Pero pag babae ka, ka, it's either girls or boys man yan. So ka for the girls. For the boys, crap, okay? So, for the boys, Sawadee crap with that Y. Ito yung Y nila, guys. Merong 3 simulism. Pag level mo lang, parang below sa'yo, your students, yung mga below sa'yo, ng mga H's. Or ka-H mo lang, yung kinakasap mo, Sawadee crap. Pero pag head mo na lang sa purpose, kung nagtrabaho sa'yo na head, or older sa'yo, dito guys, Sawadee crap. Or the monks, or yung mga mataas na ranks, dito guys, Sawadee crap. Kaganyan guys, Sawadee crap. So, ayun. For the greetings, Sawadee crap. Ayan guys. For the boys and for the girls, Sawadee Ka. Ka. Sawadee Ka, guys. So next, guys, is yung asking name naman, guys. Kung tinatanong ka ng pangalan mo, Kunchu Alay na Krap, which means, anong pangalan mo? What is your name? So yung isasagot mo ay, Pum, your name, na Krap. Like for example, Pum, MJ, na Krap. Using Ka and Krap, guys, that is, sa atin, sa Pilipinas, Po or Opo, for respect, showing respect na kinakausap yung tao. So, Pum, MJ, na crap means I, MJ your name, and the respect na words na, which means parang adlibs na yan nila guys. And then next guys is kung tatanungin ka, kun sabay di may crap, which means how are you? How are you today? Kamusta ka? Yung isasagot mo ay sabay di crap, which means yung sabay di crap, I'm okay, I'm fine, I'm good. So, sabay di crap, okay ako. So, mabuti ako, yun guys. Siyempre, for the girls, sabay di ka. Sabay di ka. Ayan. Kung you're not feeling well, naman guys, or kung wala ka sa mood, sabihin mo, may sabay di crap. May sabay di ka. I'm not good, I'm not fine, I'm not okay. So yun guys, may, which means may na word, so chai, which means yes. Dai, sa atin, kung sa Bisaya pa, di ba may dai? Dito dai, which means okay. Dai crap, okay. Yeah. Next guys, is yung pag, usually nagabit mo pag-shopping ka dito, pagbili ka ng pagkain, ng mga damit, or ano pa yan, ibibili mo. So, pwede kang magtawad guys, so para maka-discount. Lod nit noy. Dai mai, lod nit noy, dai mai. So which means, can I have a discount? Can I have a little discount? Pwede bang magtawad? Pwede bang magtumawad ng konti? So, lod noy, dai mai. Lod noy, dai mai. So, can I have a discount? So, pwede yung pwede na di guys, huwag ka nang mag-crap. Pero kung, usually, pero pag dugtong-dugtong lang yung, ano mo, yung kinakausap mo, pwede minsan-minsan na yung crap na gagamitin mo. For example, kung sabay di may crap, lod noy, dai mai crap. Pwede yung huwag na guys, okay na crap. Ayan guys, okay means okay, pwede, pwede. Okay, so yun guys. Next is, pagsasakay kayo ng taxi guys. And then, kasi mostly yung mga taxi drivers dito, walang alam din sa English. So you can use these words, liu sai, turn left. One more time, liu sai, crap, turn left. Liu kwa, turn right. Ayan, liu kwa, turn right. And then, pag diretso naman guys, go straight. Or like, tong pai nakap, tong pai, go straight. And then, pag nandun na kayo sa destination nyo, you can say, tininakap, you tininakap. O pwedeng stop, dito na po, you tininakap, or tininakrap, pwede na siya. Or kung medyo ituturo mo yung parang sa doon lang, you can say, tumninakrap, tumninakrap. Ayan, so, ayan. Tumninakrap, you can say the hotel, or kung saan yung destination, tumninakrap. Sampo sa 7-Eleven ka pupunta, tumninakrap, 7-Eleven na krap. Yun guys, so pwede yun siya. And what else? Pag tatanungin mo kung magkano yung gusto mong bilhin, for example, pili ka lang damit. So, tatanungin mo kung magkano siya. So, you can say, ni taulay na cup. Pag ni, ani, which means tinuturok or nasa kamay mo siya, ni taulay na cup. Pero, pag tinuturok mo, turok wala siya. Taulay na crap. How much is this? Magkano po ito? Taulay na crap. Taulay na cup. Yun na muna, guys, for this day. So, mayroon pa akong isang ituro sa inyo, which means, the salamat or thank you. Sa kanila is, kukun crap. Kukun crap. Kukun ka. For the girls. For the boys, kukun crap. Kukun ka. For the girls. So, guys, kukun crap. Sawadi crap. Bye-bye.